I return to our ruined homeworld of Ire. The Zerg infestation still covered much of our beloved world. The desiccated remains of the Overmind were still there. A grim reminder of battles lost and battles won.
I remember the fall of Ire. Don't much like the idea of having to see it all again. Guess there's nothing for it.
At the very apex of its victory against us, the Zerg Overmind grew overconfident. Now, all that was left of the mighty Overmind was a twisted, withered husk. I needed to understand whatever memories lingered within the creature's rotting mass. Only by making contact with the gargantuan tendrils connected directly to its cortex could I learn its secrets. Yet its countless minions, which seemed to be feeding from its dead husk, would prove somewhat problematic. I must find a way to establish a foothold and summon reinforcements to keep the Zerg at bay. You address me? In the service of Ire. This faithful observer has kept watch since the evacuation. Its abilities will certainly prove useful now. We must not hesitate. Some of these abandoned structures remain functional. We shall make use of them. This ancient beacon still thrums with power. I wonder... Ah, I've heard tales of the mighty colossi sealed away beneath Ire. The beacon must have awoken these fearsome guardians. The Zerg perceive a threat to their dead master. Glory. The Zerg will keep coming until we are dead. I must find the Overmind's cortex and discover what I can from it. Observers wisely, we can scout the area before putting ourselves at risk. I will erase the demons of the past. You have not enough minerals. Be prepared to defend our base. The Zerg are on the move. I will be redeemed. I will be redeemed. You have not enough minerals. The Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren. Thank you. Honor commands. We must not hesitate. En Arudin Rashagal.
You require more Vespine gas.
I return to serve.
My life for hire.
Upgrade complete.
I am here in the shadows.
The Zerg seek to overwhelm our base.
My life for iron! My life for iron!
Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete.
Shozak Maknul. Ben Arudin Rashagal. Allegiance is yours. I will erase the demons of the past. Salak.
My life for hire.
Honor command. In service of hire. I will fulfill my calling. Glory to the firstborn.
Upgrade complete.
My life for hire.
In the service of hire. The flash shall off. My allegiance is yours.
Mineral field depleted. You have not enough minerals.
I will erase the deep. The Zerg are coming. In the service of ire. Appear to be functional. Perhaps there's a chance. Ben Arudin Rashagal. Ben Arudin Rashagal.
We are one with the shadows. We move.
suck.
The first overmind tendril. I sense pain, surprise, death.
Cold is the Lord.
Upgrade complete.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Adumtorida, Zertu. We were trapped within the gate's energy matrix when it was deactivated. You have our thanks.
Mineral field depleted. You have not enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows.
Our base falls under a shadow. The Zerg will attack soon.
Mineral field depleted.
Orak Natal, I will comply. We are unanimous. I feed the horde. We are the light of power. We are the strength. And from Tassadar. Thus I serve. I will...
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We are unanimous.
Our base is under attack.
I am here in the shadows.
Mineral field depleted.
Un Orkai Atu.
Upgrade complete.
I heed the call.
You require my skills.
We embrace the glory of battle.
End tunnel castle.
The call.
Ambassador.
You address me? Second overmind tendril, I sense death and joy.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Cool.
The Zerg are massing near our base. I will be redeemed.
I am the voice of the Eclipse. Very well. For the reckoning, I serve now. Intriguing. It shall be as you say. Very wise.
Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Upgrade complete.
We embrace the glory of battle.
We move on.
Allegiance is yours. End our deed. We must not hesitate. I will fulfill my call.
Our minds are as one.
Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren. Disaster is imminent.
I'm here in the shadows.
You address me? In the service of
is under attack.
Let our enemy know our fury. I am here in the shadows.
My light for us.
From the shadows I come.
Disaster is imminent. Mind tendril, I sense satisfaction in a plan set in motion long ago, and fear of the future.
Mineral field depleted.
I will fulfill my calling. I will erase.
Our minds are as one.
You address me? The fourth overmind tendril. I sense an end. I must go to the overmind cortex to understand.
Greetings, brother. I speak to you from the beyond.
Tassadar. But you died, slaying this cursed overmind.
I have never tasted death, Zeratul. Nor shall I. But that is a tale for another time. I have come to tell you of this creature's courage.
Courage? It was an abomination.
Not always. The Zerg were altered. A single overriding purpose was forced upon them. The destruction of our people. The Overmind was formed with thought and reason, but not free will. It screamed and raged within the prison of its own mind.
Who did this? Why?
I know not, but the Overmind found a way to resist its all-consuming directive. It created a chance, a hope of salvation. The Queen of Blades.
Madness.
Only she can free the Zerg from slavery, and in so doing, save all that is from the flame.
do not understand, brother.
Forget what you know, Zeratul. The Overmind saw a vision. The end of all things. And now, you must see it too.
No. This vision. I cannot bear it. Stop.